second vlog of mine, I think. Yeah, it's second vlog. Duh. I took a vlog for 1 year. And today, I'm going to do a desk tour, which is my favorite in whole, like, tour. Diba? There's many type of tour. Van tour, house tour, room tour, walking closet tour, ganun. Diba? Office tour. But my favorite is desk tour. Yeah. So, let's go to my desk. Let's enter this desk. My desk, I have notepad, which is really mine. Oh, that is secret at the back. There's something secret at the back of my... Yeah. So, this is my notepad. And it has my schedules, like, for example, my morning subject and my afternoon subject. I highlight the morning and the afternoon because it's my habitat, but I did do that when I was like elementary because I'm stupid. Yeah, and I don't have money. And then second, I have paper. Most of the time, you need paper, intermediate paper, if you're a high schooler. I mean, like, junior high. I have this. It's my favorite intermediate pad. I just like things of metro. Because theirs are, they are nice. Your things are nice there. Yeah. There is no book. And then my pen holder. This is my pen holder. Yeah. And my pen holder, I have ruler. Ruler. Which is my favorite ruler. And then my favorite highlighters. The blue and pink. This one is my worst nightmare of mine. I don't like this because every time I highlight a ball pen, or a lesson, it will mark in other paper. So I will get mad and I will rage as far as I know. And then second is my three ball pen. Why do I always say the meaning why I have these things? Because I'm stupid. I have three ball pens. I think all students always had like this. Like black, blue, and then red. I will... Diba? Then second is I have pencils. Two pencils. Yeah, because I don't know either. But I have two pencils. And then sharpener, Boracet, I think it's Boracet. It's purple. And then a line, my nose. Then eraser. I don't know what's happening to my eraser. Oh, I have a guest.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi. You're speaking English?
Sometimes we say yeah.
Hi, Dai.
Hi, Dai.
You stop playing on what push your ligo. What push your ligo, guys? Oh my god, guys, what?
Ligo, mako gani ang gabi.
Oh my god, bye-bye. Babalik na ako, guys. Don't worry.
Oh my god. If I took a bath, naligo na ako gali hapang gabi. And then, let's go back to where I am. So, there is my stapler. Because I need to staple a lot of my modules. Yeah. And then, this is a band, a rubber band to tie my curtain. That's why I have lights. I don't have ring lights. It's just because of this one. because I'm near Indy. Indy, I don't know. I forgot. And then there's my birthstone, which is color pink because I was born October. I don't know if it's a pink or like other pink. And then there's sticky pads, which is my favorite. It's sticky pads. I know it's not sticky pads. It's just a notepad for like for this, for example. This one. I do that. I just like tune the things like the subjects. But yeah. Now we're going to my cabinet. My favorite part. I don't think so. They are my all of them are my favorite part. So let's go. Oh, it's my animal. This is my my cabinet. My drawers, I think. Yeah, my drawers, not cabinet drawers. They are like 1, 2, 3. It has 4. It's 4. But this one is for my parents. This one is mine. So let's go. This is module. So this is my modular, the first row, which is this one. I don't know how to explain that one. It's just a modules thing that you don't need to know. And then here is my second drawer, which is my second drawer. This one we're going to this is my important one drawer, the important things of mine, number one, because I have two important. Here is my essentials. So I don't know if my essentials, but I have my charger, like important things of my whole existence, my charger, and then my my headset. I don't know why I put it here, because I just like so that it will not really greasy there. Yeah. And then I have to put things here. I don't know. Powder, a big baby powder. I have two small powder and I have this one. And then my underarm. The other end. My favorite perfume, which is French vanilla. It smells nice and I like it. Here is my worst. I think I like this, but sometimes I don't because it's so strong. Things for my lips, which is my lip powder, this one from Sugar Dolls, and then I have this one, my lip tint again, and then this one, my lip balm. Yes, I like. Now, let me try to put the lip balm because my lips are drying. This with one hand. Too hard! It's too hard! And second is my glasses. So anyway, can I put the glasses on so that my I have flat nose. These glasses is not, I think it's for style and I know, but it's anti-radiation eyeglass. But I don't wear this every time I'm on the phone. I just do this for style, but sometimes I do. And then there's my type of, oh my god, my three types of, I don't know,
face mask, which is my least favorite. I don't like this. I just don't like this. And then when I go out, I like go out in the house now, like there, like, I don't know, like I just go to my cousin's sari-sari store. And then this one, when I go out, like going out to the mall, I have this. This is my most favorite because it covered. Look, this is my favorite. Like most of the time, this is my favorite. And alcohol, or as we know all that it, we had COVID and we have there are COVID here in there are COVID around the world and we need alcohol. Even though I just sneeze here, I put alcohol everywhere. I'm not, yeah, just like that. I'm not psychopath, I'm just like this. Okay. Fake nails. I just like fake nails. But it hurts so much. So, no. And you cannot type like, it's hard to type with fake nails. Don't you? And then, there is my band. My hair tie. Then BTS bracelet. Someone gave this to me when I was in grade 5 and I forgot her name. So yeah. Because when I was grade 5 I liked BTS. Now still like them, but still like them. And then there's a small baby powder, which is, I said, I have small baby powder. I have three types of baby powder, but they are same, but the one is different. So let's go to the second important things of my whole life, the second drawer. Let's go to the second one. So the last of this one, yeah, about this one. This is my phone case for my phone. Because I just, BTS Army. Schedule. Other schedule of my subject or my modules. Yeah. And then here is the box of my microphone. But it is. I take off the squishy thing that I don't know. It's squishy and I like it. And someone's messaging me, I think so. Who is this? Oh, it's my cousin. It's my best friend. Why am I always distracted by them? So, my hair bun. It's shooky, but most of the time I have chini. And then I have filler. I like bucket hat. Like most of the time, I like
What outfit did they wear that I have bucket on?
I forgot.
So, yeah. I always wear bucket on everywhere I go. And there's my wallet, even though I have wallet and I don't have money. I just have 1 pesos. Ouch. This one. I just have 1 pesos. It's a new 1 peso. And I will hide this from my mom because I know that he will, I don't know. And I have an audience at the back, which is Jollibee, teddy bear, and yeah. I forgot. And then here is my Louis Vuitton things. Oh my god, where is the key? Oh my god, I lost the key! The key! Oh my god. I lost the key of Oh, I thought I lost it. No, I didn't. So I have a bag here, which is a gift of my parents on my birthday, on my 14th birthday. So this bag has, this is original. This is not from, okay, it's from another country that I don't know. Australia?
I think so.
So I have this, Louis Vuitton Louis Vuitton card. I don't know why they have cards. And then there is the lock. I didn't use this. I don't know, I'm stupid. Why would I use this? What if I lost the key? Do you know how stupid I am? Then there is my ball pen, the box of my black ball pen, because most of the time I write things, it's all black in my modules. Don't write in different colors. And then here is my the girl group that I stand for, like, I don't know how many years, but I think through my whole year. So I have many pictures of them, which is Yuki, and then Soyeon, Shua, Mion, Mini, and then Sujin. I just realized Sujin is gone in the idol, but no, she's not gone for my whole existence. And this, them in whole. Oh, I miss this girl, Sujin. I hate you. I just realized that Sujin is gone, but he's not gone to all newbies. Then their logo, which is, it's G Idol. It looks like, yeah. And then my selfie stick. My favorite selfie stick. Ala! And then Koya. See Koya? Koya. My favorite. Because this is my bias character in BT21. Chirin. This is my favorite because my friend Eunice, my best friend Eunice, gave this to me. I think this is just my souvenir to them. This is my souvenir because I miss them. Now I'm here in Sewage and now they are in the base. I cannot see them because of this COVID. So let's not click in COVID. Let's go to my cabinet, which is this one. Oh my god, we're going there. We're going to tour all of these things of my desk. So here we're going. First is the drawer. It is the drawer is
like this. It's really dirty. And yeah, I will carry here. So there's a lot of trash. Oh my god! When I, my 14th birthday. Why? There. So here is my photo book. My baby photo, but I put. It's dark. My BTS photo cards, which is this one. My best friend. Then I forgot who gave this to me. This Jimin, Jikook, and this one. I think this is season's greeting. Or summer package 2019, I think so. Jikook and then Jikook. I don't hope so. And I'm sad. It's my baby photo book that I put on the back. It's BTS. This is me. And I was 1 year old. And I'm still stupid when I was 1 year old. And then this one. What is this? Oh my. For my phone, the box of my phone. Naging bobo ako for what? My gosh, my series. Then here, this I don't know. What the hell? I'm so tired. But I do this. I'm lazy. Then, there's so many things here. I cannot store this like so much. Let's go to the cabinet. Let's go to the cabinet. So the cabinet. Let's go to my cabinet. So my cabinet here, down here is this one. I'm on the next level. Next level. So on my pink envelope is this one. My poster, BTS poster, which is most of the time is Suga. Will I give this to Shella? I don't think so. This wallpaper, this poster, it's on my background on my first vlog, which is introducing myself, that I said that I'm shy. Yeah, I'm shy. When you first met me, I'm shy and quiet. I don't talk too much. That's why I say I'm shy, but yeah, I am. But I know how embarrassed myself is. When I'm with my best friend. I put his picture here. Yeah, I will put that. What's not clicking, princess? My last vlog. So that is the last. And thank you for watching. And I know all of you don't understand. Bisaya na lang ko sa third vlog. So, see you next week. Dito lang sa Mary Therese Kalumpag vlog.